So this is the pulley that we are going to build today. It has different degrees of freedom. It can rotate, it can pivot. Also, it has this custom anchor here to screw it into the mast with two screws. These are the materials that we are going to use. So first we have some brass strips that I bought on Hobby Lobby, $5. Then we have some copper wire. We have the pulley that I 3D print. Some brass nails, one small, one big. Silver soldering. This is like $14. One capillar tube. This is a steel capillar tube. I bought it in eBay. And I think it was like $2 or something like that. The capillar tube is going to go inside the 3D printed piece here. And then the nail is going to go inside this part. After we perform this perforation that will hold the pulley, using these scissors, we bend the brass strip. So that the pulley can be here inside with not too much room. And we control that with some the hammer. Now for me it looked perfect at this separation. Now using the first hole as a guide, we perform the second hole. Then, using a pair of scissors, we cut the remaining material. Now, this is the other perforation that will hold the pulley. Now we are going to measure how much of the capillar tube we are going to cut. Now the capillar tube is inside the 3D print piece. And for testing, we can put the nail inside the 3D print piece and the body of the pulley. Now I'm going to perform some cut on the nail. Now this nail has two cuts at the end that will allow me to span those ends to lock this piece inside the pulley. Now here we test and measure the other nail that will act as an anchor for the pulley. Then we file some of the base of the pulley. Now is the time to bend the copper wire, and we use for that the bit nail. Now that I have that C shape with the copper wire, I have to silver soldering with the nail. Then, using a screwdriver and a hammer, I can bend the ends of the rod here. This will lock in position this piece. Now, let's continue with the anchor of the pulley. For that, we use this brass strip and we mark it where the hole for the screws are going to be located. So one here and the other one here. And we proceed to do perforations. Then we need to bend one of these nails. Now we need to silver soldering these two pieces together. At the same time, the pulley has to be in place, like in this example. And this will be the final step. So then we will have our pulley already assembled. Final step is put it in place on the mast. This is our pulley working, finally. And this is all for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching and subscribing to the channel. See you on the next one.